salted and perforated barbecue saute pan set. Really cute, great sizes. This is the solid that you're seeing. And yes, we have the perforated. Great for cooking smaller type foods like shrimp and little cherry tomatoes. But what's really nice about this is they nest together.
Yes.
So easy storage, or they could become lids for each other because the design, they set perfectly in place. We have them at a clearance price of $24.71, which is really nice because the comparable retail value in something like this is about $60. So there are your color choices. I showed you the red set, but I also have it for you in black, blue right there in the middle. My most limited choice is that purple. Use on any grill and you just get better results because there's nonstick.
Absolutely. One of the best nonsticks there is. And again, you're getting a perforated pan and a flat pan. So you can do things like, I'll start here. Here, okay. I have my sausages rendering over and I can get that nice heat coming up on top of these. So you can see how nicely brown they're starting to get. And I can render off all the fat and grease. So that's one bite. And then this one is solid. So what I'll do here, you don't have to use any butter fats or lards, but I'm gonna put just a little bit in there.
For the flavor.
We'll slide this around. If you notice, I am using a nonstick pan, but I do have metal in it because it's metal utensil safe.
Okay.
Take my eggs, so if you're out camping, you can actually cook them right up on the barbecue. You can see how it's starting to cook from the edges all the way into the center. And then right next door, we have these beautiful asparagus. And again, this one's on the flat side, so you can see how they just move around. So I'm gonna take that. We'll add a little bit of lemon juice on top of that. We'll take some salt.
Okay.
Sprinkle a little bit over the top. Let that start to cook and then check out the fish.
They're 9 by 9 inches in size, which is really great because if you are camping, think about it. You may not have, you know, a big old grill along with you like you would have in the backyard of your home. So this really could fit those smaller size grills that you have.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. And you can see how the fish doesn't stick. And that's one of the hardest things to do. So anything you would put on the grill, like if I popped that on the grill, it would start to stick to the grates.
Yes.
And then the fish breaks apart. So things that are delicate, these pans are perfect for. And because they nest together, I could actually take those out, then put it on top so I can cook the top side of it. But this fish is actually done. So I'm going to take the fish out.
Is that like a blackened?
Yeah, this is
catfish?
A Cajun catfish. Exactly what it is.
Ooh,
really nicely done.
Now that beautiful interior color, I love it. Do I have to worry about that though? Getting patinaed over time? Is that okay?
You might get a little bit on the bottom only.
Okay.
But other than that, no, they retain their colors really well because again, we do use a fantastic nonstick. So you can just see that had fish in it, and I'm going to do two things. First thing I'm going to do is wipe out the pan, so you can see. And I don't even have water here, but the pan came out clean. But for you, if you don't mind, just give a sniff and tell me what you smell. Nothing.
No, I don't smell fish.
That's the key.
Kind of amazing.
They don't retain odors, so if I cook fish in it one day and I'm doing chicken the next day, I don't have to worry about transfer odors or flavors. It really does a fantastic job.
And we can use this on the charcoal, on a gas grill, on an electric grill.
Correct.
If we wanted to.
Everything that you want to cook. The things that would normally fall through a grates is where this was first invented for.
Okay.
But anything that you want to cook. One of the things I love it for are the delicates. So let's go over here. Let's grab a delicious crab cake.
Oh my gosh.
Go
now
right
again,
underneath.
Something I would saute in a pan inside the in my kitchen stove. Not necessarily think, oh, I could grill and cook this outside.
Correct.
It's all about having the right tools.
Well, this is the pan I would put on the side burner. So anything that you would do that's delicate, that's what you use this one for. So we'll just take that out here. And these are nicely cooked, so I'll give that to you if you want to grab some of that crab off the top.
Yes,
fantastic and delicioso.
Let's dive in, because it is breakfast time, so why not crab for breakfast, right?
That's exactly right.
Oh, that is so
good.
Isn't
that delicious?
And you know what? It's not overly done, which easily can happen on a grill. It's juicy, it's tender, the crab that's in there.
Mm-hmm.
So just again, great cooking results because you have the right tools. This is a two pan set. You get the perforated and you get the solid, both of them 9 by 9. They can act like a lid for each other. Great value. Normally this should be around $60. We're under $25 and look at that easy pay, $6.18. Red, my most limited is this purple. I have the blue and finally, there it is for you in the black. Dishwasher safe. Aluminum construction. Why do chefs like you, Tony, like to cook with aluminum?
Aluminum is one of the best conductors of heat that you can use. So what I like about it is on the edge of this pan is just as hot, the same temperature would be in the middle. You're going to get even browning across the pan. Mm. It's just a great conductor. It makes cooking easy. You know, my mom taught me early on as a young boy that she said, number one, always use the best ingredients. Mm. Number two, only use the best equipment, and then you're going to get the best meals. Mm. So, and I've
Smart
always,
woman.
She was amazing. So. I just want to take some of this.
Look at that. Again, none of those peppers, while they're cooking and they're getting perfectly tender, are stuck or blackened or burnt.
Correct.
Which can ruin, burnt food can ruin a wonderful meal. These are perfect results. Juicy, tender. You still get the flavor that you
Correct.
Love from a grill, especially if this was going to be over charcoal because mm-hmm. you have the perforations. But you're cooking outdoors, and we love to have our living space, I think, more and more outdoors these days.
Absolutely. And one of the things I want to mention, you know, Vivian, where she's in Canada, they cook over open fire on wood. So they have grates that go over wood fires for salmon
oh,
and things.
Wow.
These are perfect for that. And again, these nest together. So I'm just going to put the two pans like this.
Mm-hmm.
It locks in. So now I've taken the top and made it a cover. It'll steam those peppers on the top while I'm getting that beautiful
oh.
browning on the bottom. So we'll just let that sit there.
Perfect.
And then look at how I'm getting that nice, beautiful char.
Now, Tony, how will I know whether to use the perforated pan versus the solid pan? Are there any hard, fast rules to that?
Not really. I can cook these in either one of the pans. It would
mm-hmm.
work. What I always tell people, if you want, like you said, you like that charring. You like to get
I
that
do.
Natural flavor.
Yeah.
If you're looking for that, then I would use the perforated one for that.
Okay.
But things like the eggs, and I want you to look at this, because we just put these in a little while ago.
Mm-hmm.
Look at how those eggs are cooking.
And
you can see. Excellent.
Yeah, a little salt too.
Do you see how they're shaking in the pan?
Mm-hmm.
Look at that.
That's that gorgeous non-stick.
Absolutely. I don't have to worry about them sticking. Look at that. It just literally just floats in the pan. So things that are delicate you would never do in a perforated pan, you use the flat one for, and the rest you can put right on the inside of the perforations. Here I'm just going to, now one of the things I love to do, I'll take strips of watermelon.
Okay. Ooh.
And this sounds crazy, but it's fantastic.
Okay.
Very light drizzle of olive oil over the top, pop okay. them in the pan, get them so they just start to glaze off a little bit on both sides, hit it with a little balsamic glaze, feta cheese and mint.
Oh, the feta, yes.
Absolutely. We're in the summer months now.
That is how you turn sweet and savory into a masterpiece. Again, and you can do it by having the right tools. And this dual pan set sets you up for that. So you're getting the solid, you're getting the perforated. This red color, very, very popular, always is with our foodies here at QVC. Don't pass this up because there is no reorder. And essentially when you order with a credit card, you get it home for $6.18, and that's what you pay for the next 4 months. I do have it for you in this gorgeous purple. I just want to show that off. You don't usually see stuff for the grill in these fashion colors. This is my most limited. Here is a look at the blue. This is kind of like a steel gray blue. Really nice choice there. And then, of course, just a great classic black. Nonstick, dishwasher safe. And how high of a heat can this take, Chef Tony?
You can go up as far as 450 to 500 degrees.
Okay.
Because, again, it has metal handles and the aluminum, and the nonstick is rated for high heat. But here I have some beautiful veggies. You can just see I'm going to saute that. This is perfect on the side grill. So if I have my bangers or my sausages on the grill or my wheels as I have here, then you can do your peppers on the side. Here I'm just doing a quick fajita. So I'm mixing my beef and chicken together. I would add some of those peppers to this. We'll go right over here next door. Here I have a seafood medley. So here I have some lobster and shrimp. Just placed it inside the pan. Now here's one of the things I would use the cover for. So
okay.
I'd put that on the perforated pan and then take the cover on top so I can steam a little bit.
It helps the shrimp cook faster without
Absolutely.
Drying it out.
Yep.
Yeah.
So let's say it's perforated side down right now and you put the cover on,
mm-hmm.
flip it so now the flat side's down. Then you can add in your wine, your lemon juice,
Ooh.
A little bit of garlic,
Ooh.
Some fresh parsley, turn that into a scampi real quick.
Scampi on the grill. What's not to
Look
love about that? 200 sets. Have been spoken for.
Thank
Again,
you.
Look at, and I love seeing that we're on a standard size grill. Both those pans easily fit on there at the same time, and you still have room for maybe a couple baked potatoes on there
mm-hmm.
as well. But small grills, so think camping. Think the grill maybe that might be with your RV or a vacation home, or maybe just grilling for one or two. You don't need a huge pan. You're getting both perforated and solid. You're taking a last look at the red color here set. Remember, you have these aluminum handles, the handles, they do get hot. And yes. I do want to stress too, this is just for the grill. Do not use these on your stovetop or in your oven at home. Here is the purple, we have the blue, and we have the black. Four easy payments, $6.18. It's the first day that we've ever had four easy payments on this pan set. Mary, I hope you've learned, if anything, here, doing a kitchen show, to bring your appetite, okay?
Because
we do a lot of feeding, right?
I could get used to this. Is that all right?
Oh, my gosh.
We want you to.
The more the merrier, absolutely.
You're awesome.
Yes, it
was so
wonderful having you.
Thank you so much, both of you, for being so welcoming.
Okay, when are you back on next?
Tuesday.
Yay. Okay, so if you missed Mary and you want to learn more about her, check her out. You have your Facebook page up and running?
Yeah, Mary Nelson QVC, and there's a link there to my blog and all the rest, so you get to know about my dog and my husband and my life and how I ended up here.
Oh, well, we'll check it out. So great to have you, girlfriend. That wraps it up for us. I'll be back here tomorrow at 3 a.m. In the meantime, Morning Q Live is coming up next.